a fumble literally at the goal line. And it would be the first lost fumble all year of the year. To say there wasn't enough evidence to overturn it, and that's probably a legitimate point of view. That's one thing that's a drawback on instant replay. Only three teams now in history, make it four, have finished the season with one lost fumble, and what a lost fumble it was. And we had cameras. It was a 7.5-minute drive. And we had cameras on all four angles.
And you still
couldn't get it. Great job by our camera crew. Now, plenty of time for Memphis and all the...